Jordan was only 13, never got to grow up or get married or have any kids.
It's time we finally cracked down on gangs. Too many deaths and too many excuses.
We can't bring them back, but at least we can take the people that have did this off the street so they don't do it again.
As mayor, I will dedicate more police to crack down on gang violence. We will not tolerate it any longer.